we want to turn into a zero carbon economy in the future to limit the climate change to 1.5 degrees Celsius or maximum 2 degrees, we will need to use all the technologies which are available today, but also the ones which need to be developed in the various parts of the industry and in our life. And what is important is to make the connection between the industries and innovation research and the governments enabling the change. The governments are responsible for the commitments on climate change. There's many things which governments can do, there's many things which they cannot do, which needs to be done by the private sector. But the private sector needs governments to lead the way and to set the direction and to orient the possibilities for the businesses to act. There is no contradiction between moving towards a carbon-free future and competitiveness. It is part of modernization, and already the innovations which are happening now are showing that there is a strong business case in turning into a low carbon economy, and there is more to come, and it is important, of course, to think about the solutions also in ways to ensure economy and to ensure jobs for people. But there is ample examples in the world how this is happening, and it is already being the case. We have, as a humanity, we have created plastic, and we are very proud of it, and we are using it in so many ways, including the ones which are now polluting our environment and which are accumulating in the oceans. There is the single-use plastics, which we can, great part of it, we can surrender. We will need to find technology how to bring the plastic back from the environment, but we can also come back to the roots and remove a great part of that plastic which is not needed for our lives. There is still some which will be needed. We cannot move to the world without plastic from one day to another, but there's many things which we can do in our daily lives.